The EvalKit Robot 1 is a complete servo drive for BLDC motor based on STSPIN32F0A. Thanks to its high level of integration, a microcontroller plus a gate driver in a single package, it's possible to build a full system adding only the power switches that your application requires. The EvalKit Robot 1 is designed to operate up to 36 voltage of supply. It can provide up to 3.7 ampere of peak current for the motor phases. The kit also includes a 100 watt BLDC motor designed by Maxon, providing everything you need for a fast evaluation of STSPIN. The current sensing conditioning network and the overcurrent protection network are integrated in the STSPIN32, and so you don't need any other external component in the PCB. Sometimes customers can be concerned that a compact design may impact in the performance. Let me assure that this is not the case here. The three-shunt architecture implemented on the board allows an accurate measurement of the motor phase current, together with the FOC-capable performance of the microcontroller, it's possible to implement a very efficient algorithm. ST has a strong ongoing commitment to continuously improve the motor control development ecosystem, providing solution for three-phase brushless motor, not only in terms of products or reference board, but also providing firmware, libraries, and application example, implementing state-of-the-art FOC control. The position control is required in an application in which the speed and the position of the motor are requested. For example, this could be to control a leg of a robot, or orientation of a gimbal, or a simple opening and closing of a valve. Generally speaking, any time you need to control a servo mechanism, you need some kind of position control. The advantage of using a three-phase brushless motor in FOC instead of a stepper motor, for instance, is that the produced torque is exactly the one required by the load, without any need to overflux the motor to produce an holding torque. And this reduces the power consumption to the absolute minimum, so extending the duration and the life of the battery and save money. Here we are showing how another control loop is added on top of the classical torque and flux control of a standard FOC. This controller tries to minimize the distance between the current position of the rotor and the target. The accuracy of the control depends on the accuracy of the speed of the position measurement, so an encoder with an adequate number of pulses is required. But we don't stop at that. The firmware has a trajectory calculator that defines the instantaneous value of angular speed, position, and acceleration to implement a finite jerk strategy. The jerk is the derivative of the acceleration. This enables the position control algorithm to compute the best parameter to move the rotor from one position to another, starting from zero speed, ending with zero speed, and without requesting a step variation in the angular acceleration that is physically impossible for the motor. Then, if your application requires a different kind of synchronization, for instance, more than one position controller, a dedicated follow mode estimator has been implemented into the firmware. This algorithm receives the target from a master, for instance a Modbus master, and tries to interpolate the intermediate position, estimating variables like speed or acceleration. It is possible to start now the evaluation of ST product with the EvalKit Robot 1, a performant, compact, and cost-saving solution based on STSPIN32.